advice that I would give other women, other Latinas, is to build relationships. We're actually sitting here with the California Hispanic Chamber of Commerce having their kickoff reception for this year's 44th annual convention, which will take place in Orange County in August. And we're really excited to be here. And I would not be able to do that with all of the incredible relationships that I've been able to build throughout my career. It is all about networking and connecting folks to one another, and just finding the points of collaboration and connection. And I've made some incredible friends that way throughout the years, and you know, have had wonderful opportunities come my way as a result of that, not only for myself, but even now for my students, faculty, and staff here. As you can hear, people are having a great time at this event. So I'm going to be getting back to it soon, and I'll have what she's having.